Hi everyone, I'm Rincey and this is Rincey Reads. So today I'm obviously doing a little bit of a different video. It's a vlog style video. There are two bookstores that have opened up in the city of Chicago, so I thought I would spend today checking those out for the first time and taking you guys along with me. Also, I do want to say that this video is being sponsored by LG Mobile. They were very kind and they sent me the LG dual screen, which is very fancy. So you have like what looks like a normal case, but on the inside, there's two screens. It's super cool. So yes, I'm very excited to head into the city. I'm always excited when I can have a city day to check out some new bookstores here in the city, as well as to use the new LG phone to help me navigate. You can see I'm already using the dual screens because I have Spotify open on my second screen. We have Semicolon, which is the first bookstore or the only bookstore in Chicago owned by a black woman. So let's check it out. Back home, and I thought I would just share a little bit about the books that I picked up because I don't know if it's going to be entirely clear in the video what exactly I picked up while I was on my little mini bookstore crawl. So from Semicolon, I got Silver Sparrow by Tyree Jones, which I was super excited to see that they had in stock. They are a really like new bookstore, like maybe a month or two old, I think, at this point. So their stock isn't huge at the moment, but they had plenty of black authors, which is amazing, and they had Silver Sparrow. So this has like the really nice shiny foil on the cover. It's really pretty. It has like that nice buttery texture to the cover too. You book people know what I'm talking about. But yeah, I loved An American Marriage, and I know a lot of people who have said that Silver Sparrow is like just as great, so I'm super excited to have this one. And then from Volumes, I picked up Heaven My Home. This is the second book in the Highway 59 series. This is the sequel to Bluebird Bluebird, if you couldn't tell by the cover design. I'm so excited to have this one just because I loved Bluebird Bluebird so much. So yeah, I'm so excited. I'm going to be jumping into this one very, very soon. And again, I just want to thank LG for sponsoring this video and for providing me with their super great dual screen phone. It was really great to be able to multitask on this thing. Like, it's so easy. I'm someone who, while navigating through the city, likes to always keep maps open to just to make sure that I'm headed in the right direction or just to make sure that I don't miss my stop. So while we were traveling through the day, it was really nice to have maps open on one screen so I could follow along as I'm on the train, but also have the Kindle open so I could read while on the train. I also used it to track our Lyft ride and make sure that I knew when the Lyft was coming and was close, but I could also do other things like just check out Instagram and, you know, pass the time that way instead of just staring at the car moving on the screen like you normally do, or even just not having to constantly close and open apps all the time because I could just open one on one side, and then if I wanted to use something else for like a minute, like check something on Goodreads, I could use the other screen to open up Goodreads and to check out a book that I was looking at the bookstore. So it was really nice just to have the dual screen phone in order to do that kind of multitasking through the day. So yeah, I have links down below to both of the bookstores that I visited, so definitely check them out if you live in the Chicagoland area. Send them your support, especially Semicolon, since they are the only bookstore currently owned by a Black woman, but also Volumes. I really love the people at Volumes. They are so great and they have great selection all the time. So yeah, let me know down in the comments below if you have been to any Chicagoland bookstores. Let me know what some of your favorites are. If you've read either Silver Sparrow or you've already checked out Heaven My Home, definitely let me know what you thought of those. Or let me know down in the comments below what you guys would do if you had a phone with dual screens. So yeah, that's all I have for now, and thanks for watching.